It was on a dreary October's day as the rain fell to the ground. I was leaving dear old Ireland to the US I was bound. My friends and neighbors gathered round, good luck to me they wished, as I bid farewell to Longford and my native town Drumlish. My father at my parting said, my son, be always true, be honest and be truthful wherever you may be. My mother's eyes were filled with tears, as for me she stole a kiss, and she said, remember Longford and your native town Drumlish. In the dark a ship lay anchored on a bright St. Patrick's Day. On the quay a lass was sighing for her lover gone away. Really shamrock, I adore thee, your three leaves I long to see. When there's brighter days in Ireland, I'll come home southward from Rathlin Island, past Fairhead and by Moorlock Bay, with the north wind to glide us onward. What care we for the wind or spray? My thoughts go back when I was young, to the days I went to school in my bare feet, and not much to eat on the road around Abbeyshrule. The March wind blew and the hailstones flew all around my bony knees, and all I had for company was the birds upon the trees. Take me back to the good old days, to the days I went to school. Times were bad, but I never was sad on the road around Abbeyshrule. The autumn days are here again, and the night winds chilly blow. The woodlands turn to golden hue, and the harvest moon's aglow, to hear again of days long past to come no more, I know. When I'm old Pat Murphy's meadow in the sunny long ago, those days are but a memory, like the snows of yesteryear. And when evening shades are falling, all alone I'll shed a tear. On my cheek I feel the soft touch of the winds that whispered low. When I'm old Pat Murphy's meadow in the sunny long ago, Murphy's meadow in the sunny long ago.